I hear Jesus. They got praise in God already. I feel sorry for this generation because a lot of young people don't have direction. They don't have real father figures. The mother out there having sex with different men in front of her daughters. The man might be a child molester, and yet they're showing off his muscles in front of some little girl. Less not to some little girl. I feel sorry for our young people. They need direction. Now I'm going to know what to do. You was already born in a broken family where your mother was cursing you out. Your father was cursing you out. That's why you don't like yourself. Jesus wants to heal your broken heart.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah. So you're going into fornication, searching for love in all these men, and becoming a prostitute. But that pimp don't love you. He may call himself your daddy, but he don't love you. All you, God bless you today. Hallelujah. God going to use you in a mighty way. Hallelujah. That pimp don't love you. Jesus loves you. God bless you, baby. Love you, man. God going to use you in a mighty way. Keep up the great work you're doing for God. Amen. I see great things in store for you. It's good to see a young man praising God like that. Isn't that wonderful? Amen. But have a blessed day today. Hallelujah. Amen, baby. That's wonderful to see a young man praising God who's on fire for God like that. See how God has raised up young people? God always got somebody that he's going to raise up. There's certain friends you have to cut off. Anybody that call yourself your friend is not your friend. They stab you in the back. I am my own best friend having sex with my fiance in his car. I thought he was my friend. But he was not my friend. Everyone that called themselves your friend ain't your friend. They just want money from you. God bless you today. So happy to see your brother today. Baby, you ain't got no money. Now she stopped being your honey. Why? Because she was mad you for your money. She was wearing your bank account. Nobody can love you like Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
That pimp don't love you. All that pimp want to do is use your body in the street. You ain't got no money. Now he wants to beat you up. There ain't no love. Why? Nobody can love you like Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Nobody can embrace you like Jesus. Hallelujah. I feel sorry for this generation if it had no direction. Men making 20 babies. Girls having sex with a man or not to be her grandfather. Lust after your wife, don't lust after your daughter. It's sad that a girl came and took a shower in peace while her own father lusting after her. Sex offenders are going to hell. Child molesters are going to hell. Let's pray for our generation.
Yes.
Because young people need direction.
Amen.
The direction is Jesus Christ. Woo! Mm. I feel the Holy Ghost.
Thank
Hallelujah.
Mm.
Thank you, Jesus. He's the answer for the world today. God just wants us to repent. So the Bible said that God has called us unto holiness. So I say holiness.
Holiness.
Say the holiness of hell. We're living days that folk don't know what to do. Folk are lost. They want to commit suicide. They don't know what to do because they have no families. Your own father cursed you out. Your own mother cursed you out. Some of you ain't got no families. Some of y'all was a foster child. Some of you was born with no family. Hallelujah. God bless you. Amen, brother. It's good to see y'all again.
Good to see you, bro.
Amen. Ain't God good?
Of course.
Amen. Right. Good brothers here today. God bless y'all today.
Right,
thank you. Hallelujah. It's good to see young people on fire for God like that.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Somebody who's young, who's on fire for God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I feel the presence of the Lord right now. It's good to see young men like that praising God. Every man ain't selling drugs. There's some men who want to do right. Let's encourage the real brothers. Every man ain't doing wrong. Let's encourage the brothers who's doing right. God bless y'all today. God bless you. Let's encourage the brothers who's trying to do right. A lot of you men don't get enough encouragement. But God loves you today. Bless his brother right here. Lord, touch him right now. Fill him with the Holy Ghost from the crowns of his head to the soles of his feet in the name of Jesus. Some of you are smoking weed because you ain't happy. God is all you need.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Gloria a Dios. Gracias, Jesus. God want to set you free today by his power and by his blood. Because Jesus is coming back for a holy people. Run to that same loving God that destroyed the world. Touch him right now, God. Fill him with the Holy Ghost. Touch his mind. Touch his body. Touch his heart. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God is setting somebody free right now. You don't got to go to hell. But Jesus can forgive you for your sins if you just give your heart to Jesus and say, Lord, forgive me for my sins. Wash my sins away. Satan, tell him loose. He belonged to Jesus. Tell him loose, Satan. He belonged to Jesus. Be free. Be free in the name of Jesus. Set them free from the dip. Set them free from the crack. Set them free from the drugs. You don't need no drugs. All you need is God's love. God's love can set you free from drugs. Like God is setting him free right now. God is delivering him right now. God is setting him free right now. God set a man free from alcohol and Harlem. God set a man free from drugs and Harlem. And God is setting him free right now. God delivered him. Set him free, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Gloria a Dios. Gracias, Jesus. Set him free, Jesus. Deliver him from dope. Deliver him from drugs. Deliver that girl from prostitution. Jesus is the answer for the world today.
Yes, sir.
Alcoholic got delivered in Harlem yesterday. A drug addict came to Christ. God is setting this man free right now. From the crowns in his whole head to the soles in his feet. Deliver him in the name of Jesus. That's why he came over here. Because God sent him here. Let's go to part 4.